20 home remedies for hair care in men. Frizzy hair, brittle hair, hair loss, bad hair growth and oily scalps are frequent hair problems in men. Like their female counterparts, men need to indulge in home remedies to pamper their tresses to improve hair growth. Here we list out 20 home remedies that men can use for luscious healthy hair. Oil massage. Massaging hair with oils replenishes hair nutrition. Besides, it reverses the effect of serious damage to your hair. Oils such as almond, olive and coconut are ideal for hair massage twice a week. Coconut milk. Coconut milk nourishes hair and encourages growth. Furthermore, it helps make hair soft. Aloe vera. If you want to add sheen or strengthen your hair, massage aloe gel to the scalp. Massaging twice a week with aloe vera will prevent hair loss, repairs dry hair or infected scalp. Neem paste. The therapeutic neem paste will help restore alkaline balance of the scalp and preventing hair fall. To make it better, one can add honey and olive oil to the paste. Egg protein treatment is elementary to hair care. If you want to have stronger and thicker hair, try protein treatment 3 to 4 times a week. All you have to do is beat a raw egg and apply it to your wet hair. Wash hair with lukewarm water after 15 minutes. Fenugreek seeds. Soak 2 to 3 tablespoons of fenugreek seeds in water for 8 to 10 hours. Make a fine paste of it and apply onto your scalp. The solution not just prevents hair loss but also encourages hair growth and helps you to get rid of dandruff. Avocado. Make a mixture of mashed avocado and banana. Massage it on your scalp and leave the mixture on your hair for about half an hour. When you wash your hair with lukewarm water, you will notice that they have become healthy and thicker. Orange juice. If you are struggling with oily scalp and dandruff, here is a solution for you. Take off the orange peel and mash it to make a pulp. Apply pulp on hair as a hair pack, once a week. Henna leaves. If you want to get thicker hair naturally, apply henna paste, made by grinding henna leaves. Cover your hair for about 3 hours with a shower cap before rinsing. Flax seed. Soak 2-3 tablespoons of flax seed in a bowl of water for about 5 days. Use a cotton ball or apply it with fingers onto the scalp. Rinse it off with warm water after 30 minutes. Amla, Ritha, Shikakai and Bringraj powders in combination with curd and lemon can make your hair healthy and lustrous. Yogurt and black pepper, to shake off the flake from your scalp, this remedy will prove very effective. Mix 2 teaspoons of black pepper powder with 3 spoons of curd. After blending it, rub the mixture onto scalp and let it sit for an hour before rinsing it with a mild shampoo. Vinegar. Vinegar has potassium and enzymes to help cure an itchy scalp and dandruff. You have to simple massage apple cider vinegar onto the scalp for 5 minutes. It gets rid of dead skin cells, which have been clogging the hair follicles and leading to dandruff flakes. Baking soda. Baking soda helps clear the dandruff from the scalp. 1 tablespoon of baking soda with a handful of shampoo on a regular basis will see off dandruff flakes from your hair strands. Lemon juice. Mix 1 part of lemon juice with 2 parts of coconut oil. Massage the solution into the roots of the hair regularly. Either leave it overnight or let it seep into the roots, keeping it for at least 3 to 4 hours before rinsing with cold water. Jojoba oil. The oil encourages steady hair growth besides making the ends softer. The remedy works well for frizzy hair and dry locks. Mayonnaise. To reverse or repair the hair damage, you can apply mayonnaise to your dry hair. After applying, cover your head with a plastic wrap. Keep it for at least half hour before washing it off. Egg plus mayonnaise. This is a remedy to make hair soft and lustrous. Apply a combination of eggs and mayonnaise on your hair, leave it for 30 minutes before rinsing hair with a shampoo. Honey. For shining and healthy looking hair, you should try honey remedy. Combine equal parts of honey and olive oil. Rub the mixture into your hair and wash it off after 30 minutes. Coconut plus hibiscus plus curry leaves. If you want your hair to be healthy and strong, combine coconut oil mixed with grinded hibiscus and curry leaves. Apply the paste onto your scalp and leave it overnight. Wash it off in the morning.